interesting. There's nothing here, but there's something there. That was a good guess on my part. Where is it? Oh yeah, in here. Nope, I lied. Wait, where do I know that name?
There.
Where is the... Oh, it's not that far.
My dear viewers, are you familiar with the phrase, the man
it say this is underground? How the fuck do I get to that? What the fuck is this? What am I missing? It's missing everything. I am the party. I can hear my girlfriend being a keyboard warrior in the background. I know you're working, I'm joking. I'm like, you should. Oh, I don't have what I thought. Okay. Hell yeah. I mean, I was hoping I could dodge that. Apparently not. Yuffie.
I didn't have a good healing spell on her, but we still made it work.
Oh, she's singing the theme too. Shit.
Hey. Everybody sings.
Everybody wants to sing the theme.
It's a good theme.
Well, a good battle theme. Good victory battle theme. Aerith going solo? Shit. She got this. Don't you worry, you pretty little head.
Ooh, bombs.
She might not. I get annoyed very quickly. These aren't even that complicated of enemies. They're just two of them. I can't get a decent attack in between. It's just dumb. Look at that.
Fucking stupid.
I'm even holding block. Weird how that works.
Dude, what the fuck?
I'm about to flip my shit. This is so dumb. This is an easy fight. I should not be having a problem.
But it's because she's by herself. She can't even do a basic attack. Look at that. I do one attack, and I get overwhelmed by both of them. And I can't dodge. I can't run. Their attack range is the entire fucking screen, essentially. Like, what am I supposed to do to stop this? And then they just hit me with a magic spell or a spell while I'm trying to cast my shit, which nullifies my attack. So I can't do anything.
Dude. This is one of the most... Come back. Literally dodge rolling. But no, that's not good enough. Look at that. They're following me.
They track me.
That's not bullshit. Look at that. Look at that. Tracking me. And by the time I dodge two... The next two are coming at me. That's amazing. How do you stop this? What are you supposed to do? Nothing? Cool. Fun. Such a great game. So I guess I'm just gonna run around in circles. That's the fucking strategy. Cool. And just get hit constantly while running around in circles because you can't do anything. Fun. So fucking annoyed, man. I shouldn't fucking be this annoyed. But look at it. I can't even get a fucking attack off. I can't heal. I can't move. How am I supposed to stop this? This is fucking bullshit. I just wish this game wasn't fucking bullshit. Oh my god. I am so fucking annoyed. I ain't fucking chicken. Fucking bullshit fucking game. It helps going in prepared, like I said earlier, but that doesn't change the fact that that last fight was 100% utter fucking bullshit, and now we're gonna win this without ever taking a fucking hit of damage, which is one of the dumbest things in the fucking world. Just because now we have immunity to fire because I was actually able to equip myself properly because I know what the fuck is coming in. Oh, actually, they hit me with a physical attack. I didn't expect that. But doing this on the last fight, it was impossible to do this. Like, not even being over-dramatic, I'm not over-exaggerating. It was impossible to do this, because if I got touched once, I got thrown back, but I couldn't get a single... I could barely get a single attack in between them. That's a huge difference. Jesus Christ. We took one single solitary hit because we didn't expect them to do a physical damage. Otherwise, it was all fire. But again, being prepared and knowing what that is a huge difference. Fucking frustrated, but I can't do that in a situation like this. You don't know. got him.
Coach.
Tifa and Cloud are last.
God, why was that one fight so fucking stupid?
I'm not upset, you're upset. Nice, and then hit the run button there. Did not mean to do that. There we go. Got him again. Just for funsies.
No surprises there.
She looks like she's floating. Did you guys see that? It's on the playback right now. Oh, you just missed it.
No, I'm on time with your playback, strangely enough.
Oh! Who could have expected an upset like this? Cloud, the Knights team has made it to the finals. But playtime's over. This is the real moment of truth. Are you ready? I want to hear some noise, people. Give it up for everyone's nightmare. Murder Machine Supreme! No challengers have ever managed to be this insupreme! Zal Merc and his crew have what it takes to be the worst! Will they be able to claim our darling little grand prize? We're about to find out, folks! This is the moment we've been waiting for! But never...
I don't know what we're fighting. Joker. Bloodstained Jester, I don't know what they're calling it. I don't like that. Ooh, Ariel, what's up? Resist or weakness, being Healing Soul Cycle will force it to extract energy. That's bullshit. I should have dodged that. He knocked me out of my fucking attack. Dude, this... Dude, I can't dodge anything. Dude, that's not fair. The fact that you can knock me down to one fucking HP with any move that you want is bullshit. Yeah, fuck you too. Dude, you still didn't kill him? Oh, you're killing me, Smalls. Fight was easy. It just had abilities that took us down to one HP every time. Like, but we also couldn't dodge it. So, like, this guy. It would have been way better if that was a nut shot. Damn, Tifa. She laid down the law. She ain't playing that shit. I like it.
So, how did the reunion go?
Different girl.
Oh.
What?
It was just a random tourist from Midgar. Fell for a scan at the saucer and ended up down here. I sent her back up. Made sure she's safe.
That was very kind of you.
I'm sorry.
I think this explains why we didn't get Tifa. It's because this was the last quest with Tifa. The last two quests, in fact, had Tifa. So we didn't get her affection maxed out. What's that? I already forgot what Desert Rush was. Oh, yes. Yes, yes.
Give it a try!
I guess. We'll try it. Fuck it. Roll through that apparently. Yeah, because of me getting up in anger. Thank you. I think I just got everything. There were a couple time boxes still out there. But I think I got everything. I need a drink. Yeah, I did get everything. Cool, first try. Yeah, I'm the best.
Aw, don't tell me you're not interested.
Well, yeah, I already beat your game. I've already mastered it. First, forced effort. Okay, what am I missing? Chocobo shit. Oh, I'm sorry, yeah, chocobo shit. Gold saucer. What? Beast Battleground. Wait, is there more? There shouldn't be any more, right? I thought we did it all. Oh. Oh.
I'm back.
Quite alone. He can do it. He a big boy. Put your big boy pants on. Oh. Maybe not. I can't even get up. Yep, can't even move. That's cool. Got one of your friends. Come on, dude, dodge it. Oh, did you dirty. You just kept... You had your physical attacks, but you just kept doing earthquake or like a quake, so I couldn't do anything. It kept shaking me and knocking me out of a block. That's the word I'm looking for. God, I would do so bad at a Soulsborne game. Like, let's be real. I'm not even gonna front like I wouldn't be. I have to be perfect. If I'm not perfect, I just okay. Gonna.
Was never in doubt.
Kind of was. I'm asking, babe, is there an update that could have gone through on my computer that would have changed or deleted some of the apps saying that it couldn't recognize them or previously installed programs?
It depends on what the program is.
So,
are they like Windows-based programs?
No.
Then no. There shouldn't have been.
So I had a,
no guarantees on that, though.
I'm going to call it the death counter, or the counter that I used to count how many shiny checks I had. It's now a just blank page instead of the app symbol on my tabs at the bottom now. And when I select it, it says the store doesn't recognize it, and it's now gone.
Was it like a widget?
Yeah. But do I still have that on my computer?
Yes, the app is still there, but it may not be functional.
It does. I'm getting knocked out of my spells. That's not good.
Yeah.
Damn, that was a vicious little... Did you guys... I need to clip that. Can someone please clip that? That was amazing. I hit this motherfucker with three back-to-back-to-back-to-back-to-back counters and killed him based on just countering him, essentially. Let's take a look. Thank you for the clip. Oh, yeah, you. I think you did get it. Hold on. Boom. Counter. Perfect parry counter. Yes, you did. Perfect parry counter. Dead. That was amazing. That was a perfect little parry right there. I needed that at that exact moment. It hit us three times back to back to back, and it was just boom, boom, boom. Get off me, bitch. I've already finished your hankering for blood, sir. Thank you. Alright. There's one more quest here. What was it? We already started it. Wait, so there's one more quest? Oh. Is it locked to a bulletin board? Is that what I'm saying? ATB that cost 3, but our ATB gauge only goes up to 2. So we have to do it only during one of the special abilities. Wow, it's that powerful, supposedly? And then we have her level 3 limit breakdown. Interesting, interesting. Is what one might say. And it happened to be that one.
Mavs lost against the Warriors last night. What they won today?
One moment. Don't tell me about the Lakers. One moment.
I don't think the Lakers are.
Just if you happen to see it.
Okay.
Yes, I'm a Laker fan. Sorry, not sorry.
Close.
You're close. No, you're not. No, that's a lie. I take that back immediately. I'm sorry. I even said it. You're not gross.
Damn.
You're amazing. Lakers are best, though, baby. I don't talk shit about your Mavericks. Thanks for that, homegirl. Okay, I am confused. It says there is a 9th quest or side quest. I do not see it on the map anywhere. It says I've completed everything in the area. If we go to the region map, see anything. We're looking for a green marker. Oh, right there. God damn it, Stefan. God damn it, Stefan. Oh, are we really getting a quest to go play mini games of the Gold Saucer? That's two birds, one motherfucking stone. Sign Stefan the fuck up. Don't you forget about me. Don't you. I'm shaking cause I'm... What?
You said I'm shaking cause I'm... You didn't answer.
I didn't hear it really, I guess. You're still in a suit. After I put in for a leave of absence? Leave of absence. He didn't even quit. And made my way to this golden paradise of delights. I've been trying out all the attractions to help clear my mind. And before I knew it, I somehow racked up more high scores than I could count. Can you believe it? Now everyone's calling me the ultimate party animal. That's certainly not a title I ever imagined earning. Speaking of, there's a campaign called the Ultimate Party Animal Challenge that's scheduled to start quite soon. The goal is to try and beat the high scores yours truly set on all the attractions. Part of the reason we're dancing here now is to advertise the event. You're more than welcome to get in on the fun. What the fuck? Alright, time to go get some high scores. Shit, I don't beat records, bitch. I set them. Schools, you suck, you suck, you suck, you suck. Please tell me the score is like 10 points. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, my personal best is 55K. I'm good. Okay. Oh, shit. I wish I did this sooner. Make sure... R2's barrel roll, shoot, proton bomb. I need to use the proton bomb as much as possible, save for the end. I remember. Okay, I gotcha. Roll, shoot. I can hold it to shoot. Square to shoot. I do remember. Do a barrel roll! If anyone's ever played Star Fox, you know the reference. Like, you ain't getting me, son. I forget it takes energy to dodge. It's dumb. Can't see your tails. Jesus, I just shot 3 proton shots at his tail and it just can't hit it. Finally, I hate you.
Ooh.
We did not do that good.
We're going to do it again.
Zoom meeting. Much rather do it over a video call. There's no need for us to meet in person. It's turned into a Zoom meeting at 7. Whatever. Well, I just realized it's in the background right there, and then we're gonna fly to it. Duh. So smart. I didn't even notice my health. I was so focused on killing it. I didn't even look at it.
I didn't even see me get hit, honestly.
That was such a really good round. stupid tail.
There it is. Didn't beat my record, but we won. It took way too long to do, though.
The fuck?